When you got Julia shot, I almost yelled gorilla, because that's exactly what gorilla would do.
Given our observations that this is some sort of ship and seems to be abandoned, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say it's some sort of abandoned ship.
Who's clapping?
So
that's not what I pressed.
For being kidnapped and imprisoned on an abandoned hellship?
Well, technically, there are emergency procedures, but this is such an extreme case that... Oh, you were kidding. I knew that.
Shut up, Brad.
Hey, don't make fun of Brad. He's just trying to help.
Don't make fun of Julia. She's just trying to get over her brain concussion. Yeah, but she's a dumb whore that got shot in the head.
Yeah, what a stupid idiot.
You did it!
I didn't pull the trigger.
Okay. That's like... Oh my gosh.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
Nothing.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
You've got this.
So, okay, what exactly is a distributor cap? Now pretend you're talking to someone who doesn't know anything about boats.
Well, typically, a distributor cap is designed to distribute voltage from the coil to the correct rotor, which in turn... It's an essential part of the engine. We're not taking the Duke of Milan anywhere without it.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold...
I understood what he was saying.
Floating coffin, we gotta take advantage
like,
and look
it just...
For a way out
of here. Huh?
I didn't.
It's just a sign, or not a sign, but it distributes energy among the engine's parts.
I didn't know that about the engine. I was like, oh, what's that?
Well, it was saying, like, it's a cap that distributes voltage. That's literally all he said.
I thought it was like a hat, and I was like...
Oh my gosh! I hate you. You're worse than Gorilla. You're dumber than Gorilla.
I was literally picturing some sort of, like, captain's hat, and I was like, why the fuck would he do that? I don't know any terminology already.
Everybody wearing their distributor caps?
I mean, it's pretty dumb.
We can't go without it. It's the seaside tradition. I think there's a picture in here. Yep.
Yeah, I'm looking at a picture.
I wonder why this was ripped off.
Oh, wait a second. Oh, it's not a picture.
Hey, baby doll, I miss you like crazy. 3 months until my next leave and jumping into your arms. 3 months.
Yeah.
Oh, flipped it.
Scott Miller was really freaked out.
I've been on some shore leave with the guys, had a few beers, but don't worry, I'm keeping everything ready for you if you catch my drift. How's work? I hope that boss of yours is leaving you alone. I know that you can take care of yourself, but I feel helpless being so far away, and I want to keep you safe. I got a lot of time to think while I'm guarding the cargo hold. It's dark and spooky down there. Some of the other guys have seen a figure roaming around, but I've always got you to keep me safe, too. I'll be with you soon. I get a job as a mechanic, and we can get married and have 2 children. We'll be happy together forever. Love you so much, Miller X. And that's how I will read every single note.
Any luck? I can't get it open.
I wonder what happened. For no reason.
If we could bust it open, freedom.
Whoa, we don't know where an event like this could go. I think we just gotta find out.
Want me to just smash through this wall?
I got this.
No,
Conrad, you do it.
Kick the door with your hurt leg.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to barricade.
You're supposed to create a distraction.
Oh, I can't barricade because my fucking leg's fucked. Oh, god damn it. I was able to... I've seen people be able to barricade.
Fliss! push against that, they have no mechanical leverage at all.
I'm hiding. What the hell? Come on! Oh no! Oh,
that shit. Would not happen. You just abandoned Fliss.
I thought Fliss was gonna run with me.
That wouldn't happen.
Yeah, it would.
No, it wouldn't.
Why not?
Because they have no leverage opening the door to push a table.
Oh, yeah, true.
No, fuck that. We have to go back for Fliss. I'm the reason she got snagged.
Yeah.
Yep. I'm the worst.
No heroics. We gotta get as far away from here as we can.
I'm terrible.
Alex is the worst.
I'm such a
Conrad's dad. Just like, ah, guess you're right.
I got Julia shot in the head.
Hey,
and
come with
and
me.
I fucking abandoned Fliss.
Hang on, I'm scared to be alone. Get over here.
I'll screw you.
You already screwed Fliss. You don't need to screw anybody else. What did
oh,
you do?
I haven't literally screwed Fliss. That was my myth.
Wait, where'd you go?
I went in the other
room. Like the... Can I block you?
I don't think so. I'm just in some sort of like old like laundry room, I think.
Oh, hey, what's up? I see you over there.
Fucking Christ, I hate that.
Hey, Sandy. Would you like to buy my wares?
No, fuck off. I can't click on it again.
Fliss is okay.
Come this way.
She's a tough cookie.
Wait, what's this?
Jay.
Oh, this is a rat.
Don't yourself crazy. Just hope for the best, okay?
Eh, Fliss is fine. She'll be okay. It's just laundry. There's nothing in there, but I got jump scared.
Screw you, move. Ha! Who's no.
Yeah, you can't body block. That's fucking cancer, dude. Don't even start that shit. Wait, is there any pictures?
Not that I can see. It would shimmer.
I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of.
Let's explore the menu real quick. Because. What?
How?
Yeah, I don't know. Where's the character menu?
I don't think there is a character menu.
Why?
I just want to play the game.
Well, I mean, how do we even look at our hints? Do we just have to go off of memory?
How can we all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Oh, this was where you were. Oh. Right? I think this was where you were.
I think so. Or it might have been a different one. I don't know.
Wait, does the door have a window? It does. Yeah, this is where you were.
Well, all the doors have windows.
That door doesn't have a window. That's a cage. Where are you going?
No, I think this is where it was at. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure I had a bathroom.
I am the gatekeeper.
There's something shiny over here.
What? No. I'm on a zoom. I'm in a close-up of Julia's face.
Oh, I think that's just a sink or something. Never mind. I saw something shiny.
You aren't getting out.
Julia literally...
Ah, it pushes me?
Yeah, you can't just...
Alright, well, I'm gonna zoom out of here, Mr. Screwed Leg.
Alright, Mrs.
If by that, you mean the
concussion head.
Coma.
You know you did? Was it something moving?
Something moving would make that sound, sure.
Okay, be on the watch out for skill checks, by the way, because I think everything in this could break.
It's okay. I'll protect.
You'll protect me with your stupid leg.
Yeah.
I shouldn't be leaving.
That's a lot of people who are suspiciously nowhere to be found.
It's a World War II ship. Why would there be people on here?
Well, I don't know.
Hey, you want to see a rat skull?
No.
Come here.
I don't know where you're at, but I'm just kind of...
Julia is so goth, she has black painted nails. With the pink t-shirt and short shorts. I don't feel like reading that. I'm not reading that. I want to see our secrets, but we can't do that. Hey, I found a picture!
Wait, why is my flashlight stuck to the... Okay. I, like, put the book down and then, like, my flashlight just got, like, stuck to it. And I was like, wait a second.
Okay, it was about the, guy with missing an eye slamming Alex's head into a door.
Oh, okay.
Where'd you guys go?
I'm in, like, a bunker room.
Oh, there you are. Okay, at least I found Alex.
Okay, where's the picture?
Oh, too late. Wait, no? Where are you? I'm only with Alex and Brad.
I'm all by myself. I'm in like a...
Down there. God, come here.
Fliss is gone. You're gone.
Oh, wait, I'm up here on the other side.
Do you see us crouching?
Yeah, I'm watching the cutscene.
Oh, okay.
Jesus. I feel like we're just gonna kill everybody.
I feel like you're gonna kill everybody. I may die to a QTE though, I'm not really good at those. They catch me by surprise so much. That's the distributor cap.
Oh.
You don't wear it on your head. Don't try. I know it looks like a crown, but...
Oh, there I am. I was just behind.
Oh, son! Hey, if you want, we can starve to death on the ship.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Bro, that's dope.
So, basically, we have to just not do anything to escape. Like, get no plans of escape.
Come on, we gotta get this through, man.
But then how did, like, the guys who, like, are holding us hostage eat?
I think they die.
Oh, shit.
Like, I'm not gonna spoil anything, but that's one of the endings. Just like, you know.
That's kind of a lame ending, to be honest. We all just starved to death in this ship.
Get down.
See, unlike you, I'm not just gonna screw over somebody.
Oh, I'm not.
I'm not gonna get my friend shot, or my girlfriend shot in the head. I'm not.
I think you're over exaggerating.
Am I? Because a bullet cut through skin of the head area.
Well,
that's...
Yeah, but like she didn't die.
I never said she died.
Well, you thought she did, but she didn't. I always knew she'd live. She's a trooper.
You hate her!
Okay. I do, she's the worst.
Qui est là?
I hate my wife.
Je vous ai entendu.
I heard you.
Qui est là?
It's Joe. I'm gonna get Fliss killed just because you tried to get Julia killed.
I didn't, like, try to get her killed. I was just like...
You were just like, it's our boat.
It is our boat. Am I wrong?
Yeah, it's Fliss's boat.
Okay, well...
Dude, Brad, can you be any louder?
God.
Just dunk him in the head. Nice! That was a good shot. Oh, he's gonna get shot. Wait. Did he grab the cap? Did the guy grab the distributor cap?
I don't think he did.
Look at that goober. Wait, do you see him? Oh.
Oh, I'm Alex now. And you're
okay.
Place.
Where okay. Yeah, I saw a rat scurry off.
Oh, that's dope.
Yeah, that's a little goober. I have a gun to my back and a flashlight. But... Dude, Fliss is barefoot. She's gonna die. She's gonna get cut everywhere. We got quiet. What are you up to? Sandy.
Oh, what?
What are you doing?
I'm just walking.
Oh, you sound like you were listening.
Come out! Show yourself!
I'm in the kitchen.
What?
Rat.
You just said that's dope, and now you're saying it's gross.
Yeah, I just showed Julie something gross.
What, a rat?
No, nope. Remains something that a rat was eating. It looks like organs or something, I don't know.
Hey! Sandy! I found
what?
A distributor cap!
Oh, hey!
It's a hat.
What was that noise? What are you talking about?
I took a screenshot for later.
For Wednesday breakfast, boiled eggs, lunch, dinner.
Oh, I thought you meant the menu to like see secrets.
No, I found the menu.
Oh my gosh.
For what people like ate. I know I'm finding all the important
B N M Z X C. Oh, no. C doesn't. I was excited for a bit.
What the hell are you doing?
Let's try tab.
Let's try playing the game and not worrying about the character menu.
Okay.
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Hey, I think I found Chuck.
You die on a ship. Your ghost stays on
the
ship.
Oh, hey. Wait, who was Chuck?
The first guy you played as.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I was Chuck. No, I think I was Charlie, because Charlie was a big man.
What do you think Chuck is short for? Oh, sorry. You know Chuck is short for Charles.
What? Is it?
Yeah.
Chuck was like no name.
No. There's Chuck and Joe. So Chuck Norris is Charles Norris. That was a hand. Hey, I found another picture.
Play this card game.
Hey! No, let me look at the picture. Screw you. I hate you, Danny.
Found a single pic- oh wait, I think I found a picture.
You found the picture in the submarine. Or the airplane.
I did. Yeah, I found a picture in the submarine. Or in the thing. Ooh, some Alex gets stabbed. Yeah, no, I'm sorry, yeah, Brad, I saw a thing go.
Oh, I remember where that's from in the game. I'm not gonna tell you. Oh, Danny, you good? Danny, calm down. Okay. Cool. Flashlight. Hey, I found another distributor cap. It's Danny's distributor cap. He was wearing
it. I'm so awful to Julia.
What did you do?
I'm just picking all of like the negative answers and like dialogue.
Why?
Because.
Okay, so I found a picture, and it's like a robed guy. Hey, Brad.
Sorry, I'm sorry. Okay, first of all, how did you get past him? Wait, how did you get here at all? I was trying to catch up to you, you know, save you or whatever. But then I heard some crazy shit and had to hide in the corner. I just want to get out of this hellhole and up to fresh air.
Boy, I wish I could see relationships and traits.
I think it's supposed to be remain like mysterious, sort of.
No, it's not. Because in single player, which is like the original way it's meant to be played, you can see them anytime.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Same with the secrets. Oh, I found where Chuck and Joe died.
That can't be a good sign. What was that? Beats the hell out of me.
No, Julia, I gotta look through all these motherfucking caskets, I...
Really?
Yes.
Charles T. Hey, it did find Chuck. Wow, two secrets. Look at you go. I'm sorry. Sandy, what are you finding?
I'm just looking at caskets.
Uh-oh. Bearing updated. Oh my!
There was one that's a little...
I'm seeing ghosts, Sandy!
Oh, my bad! Uh-oh.
I don't even think it's your bad. I'm seeing... Is that... Alex? That was Brad!
Fucking bitch, dude! I hate these stupid jump scares. So lame. God damn it, man.
That was a rat. Can I not control the mount? Oh, it's loading. Ah, crap. Oh, crap. I almost got drowned in a half-inch pool of water. No! What? See, I know the story. I know the story. I know the story, so I know what to do. So I really hope I didn't just get Brad killed.
What in God's name is this?
I think we're getting enough progress so that we can actually start dying, right. So careful.
Oh, you're Fliss! I'm Brad. Oh, shit.
Oh, so Brad's not dead. Okay.
Yeah, Brad's not dead. Well, not yet, anyway.
Because I just heard Brad get eaten alive.
I got fucking lost, though. Like, oh, I should not be looking. Dead body, whatever.
What is going on here?
Ooh, blood fountain. Yum.
Yeah, let's put the thing back where it came from, Brad. I don't wanna disturb the dead, but yeah. Oh shit, am I gonna get stabbed? Oh god, I think we're just going in a circle. Uh-oh.
Oh, hey! Picture.
Wait, are you not talking to me?
Oh, it's Alex getting drowned? I think that was Alex.
Are you not the real Fliss?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, because there's Fliss right here.
Don't stick your neck out for her. Don't, like, if it does, like, save Fliss, don't do it.
Got it. Yeah, I'm just walking in circles. Oh my god.
Wait, hold on. Actually, hold on.
Yeah?
Because Brad did meet up with Fliss for me. So what are you doing right now?
I'm walking in, like, a circle. Like, I'm just going through, like, the same parts of, like, this ship. And I can't really go anywhere else.
I'm not sure about that. I think we're desynced. I think I'm progressing faster than you.
Did you see a body with a bullet hole in it? Or with a bullet in it?
Yeah.
Okay, because I'm there too. Are you like staring at the body right now? Because you're just like sitting there like crap.
Yeah. Like, I think it like recorded my movements.
Oh, okay.
So you may die.
Well, that's a little freaky. I'm just gonna keep walking in a fucking circle, I guess, to, like, die. Because I don't know what else is going to do. Like, I'm literally just walking in a circle. And it's just... I don't even know. Can you, like, move or anything?
I'm playing Fliss in a different section.
Fliss,
Uh-huh.
This is so creepy. I think I'm just gonna get stabbed. I don't even know, but like, I can't do anything else. What happens if I go the other way?
Oh, I don't like this, the manualness of it.
Oh, I can't even go backwards.
No.
Jesus.
I'm not gonna give myself a heart attack. Like, because you can actually die from heart attacks in this game if you scare your
Wait,
character.
Really?
Yeah. Your characters can go into cardiac arrest. So, I'm just not gonna open that coffin.
Oh, I mean, the coffins don't, like, scare you that much.
Okay, your coffin didn't. Mine was very manual.
Oh.
Okay, you know what? Who even likes Fliss, am I right? Okay, Fliss.
This is so fucking weird. It is, cannot do anything. Oh,
it's just Manchurian gold. Chemical leak.
Oh, I think you were, like, dreaming or something. Maybe. Still there, looking at a dead body.
Wait, what? Continue on, like, go into the next room, and then, jump down.
There are no rooms.
Wait, what?
Wait, is there, like, a hole or something?
No, there's a door.
Yeah, I've walked that same door, like, 15 fucking times.
Do you see, like, trucks? Oh.
What I see is you're crouched and you're staring at a body, and I have the option to walk through the door, but it just takes me around the same fucking circle. And there's a body with a bullet hole that I can pull out and put back in, and then that's it.
Just pull out the hole and then, like, I shouldn't remove this. Oh. Lockers? Not gonna go there. How do I get out?
Oh. Okay, I think I finally did it. I guess, like, I didn't look at the thing log up to see my name. Or to see Alex's name. So now things are gonna get spooky. Nope, still the same fucking thing. Oh, I think we're gonna die.
Don't die.
Oh, the guy's back. Okay.
Can I leave again?
Oh no, the body's alive. Can I look at... Ew. Ew.
Why can't I leave?
Oh, Christ.
Sandy? What's happening?
Oh.
Sandy, what's happening?
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna need.
I got covered in leeches, but.
Oh, naturally.
Yeah.
I'm exploring.
What? Oh, okay, it was you. No!
What? Did you kill Brad?
Oh, finally took me somewhere different. Jesus Christ.
Oh, I thought you killed Brad.
No.
Not yet.
I did, but I didn't.
What about this?
I'm really spooked, though, because I've been walking through. Okay. Oh, I'm going up the ladder. Oh, fuck.
I just found a dead body in a closet. I guess he died before he could come out. Hey, Johnny, I found your future.
Excuse me.
What?
Or run that by me again. I'm pretty sure you were talking out of your ass. Just in case you weren't, I'm gonna give you the chance to fix what you were gonna say.
What are you gonna do? Your dead body stuck in a closet.
You don't know.
Oh wait, I don't want to drop down. I really don't want to drop down.
You really do.
Sand, you can drop down. You can drop down.
I didn't check everything first before I dropped down, so.
Oh, as long as you didn't miss any photo frames.
Probably did, knowing me, but.
Knowing me. Oh, hey, Brad.
Okay, what do?
Brad.
Do I kill you or not?
Wait. Wait.
There's a zombie.
Wait. Hold on.
Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
No, that's me. No, wait, what do you see?
I just see a bunch
what
of zombies.
Fuck?
Oh.
I'm running.
Don't die. Because I'm right behind you. Oh. Never mind. I was Fliss. I was right behind you. Or I was right in front of you, and then you were like...
I mean, all I could see were zombies. Like, everybody just looked like a gross fucking zombie, so...
Did you see Conrad? Oh.
Oh.
Oh, this was... I had a premonition of this. I think, like... Okay, there's a guy that's gonna try to suffocate me. Or drown me.
Oh, shit. I'm Julia.
Anti-Semitic is such
a... Holy crap. Danny?
Oh, I remember this, okay.
You're drowning! Oh, Danny saved you! I punched Danny in the face for no reason! If I didn't mess up... He would have died. No! I'm drowning Danny! Oh, I finished drowning Danny.
Oh! Stop! Stop!
I'm not gonna drown him.
Come on.
I could have killed him. Know that. Don't cross me.
I could have, like, encouraged it to just kill him.
I think that's what I did in my playthrough.
Oh my god, really?
Well, yeah, he was a bad guy. It's Danny.
Wait, who's Danny?
Danny is the Asian guy.
Oh, I thought I was drowning somebody else.
Wait, you were
drowning
somebody
else. No, I wasn't, like, physically drowning, but I was, like, watching somebody else drown somebody.
You okay?
No, I'm Alex, and I was drowning Danny.
Oh!
None of this sounds
Thanks.
Good. I'm just...
I could have drowned.
You could spectate.
He's still around.
Nah,
that
got
guy.
Fuck!
Oh, he's that guy.
Oh, this is the one-eyed guy, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we need to kill him.
Yeah, because you might kill somebody.
Come on! Let's go!
Okay, this is definitely going to be a skill check. Unless we go back to Fliss. We may... No, we're not. I don't think. What?
Falling. Stop.
I didn't do that. No, my connect. It said my connection is weak. You're Conrad. I'm. What happened? I'm Fliss.
I'm Conrad.
Oh. This is the ladder. This is the ladder. This is where I died. This is a super hard skill check.
Get rid of these guys. I'm with you.
Okay, I just didn't get the chance.
Oh shit.
Conrad, hey, it's me. Conrad, what
the fuck was that?
I just shouldn't chase you. Right? Like... Sandy, don't run.
What?
Hide, don't run.
Oh, I saw the cat being broken by a big beam or something.
Oh, you found a picture?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's gonna be a skill check, I think, also on you.
Oh, fuck.
Water purification. Huh. Headed to San Francisco?
My shadow. Just let it go, Fliss. You don't have to get in.
Just can't open this thing by myself.
Okay. Leave it then. Calm down. You don't gotta open it by yourself. You're a strong woman.
What?
Sandy, I finally got to flip a token from the Chinese person.
Oh, nice. What did you get?
I got the wave. I picked the bamboo. I wasn't gonna read that anyway. It's played in Fallout 4. A song.
Oh shit, dude. Conrad's going crazy.
Have you met Sailor Girl yet?
Yeah, I saw Sailor Girl and I booked it.
Wait, you booked it? Did you hide or did you run?
I didn't have an option.
Oh. Okay, well, you'll get an option soon enough. If you run, I'm pretty sure it kills you. And I like
okay,
Conrad.
I'm interacting with it again. Okay, hang on, I can't hear.
There has to be a key around here somewhere. That way.
Okay. That's weird. Didn't even try, unlike the door you tried 20 minutes for. Reddit silver, Reddit gold, and Reddit platinum. I'm scared. I'm falling.
Shut up. I cannot deal with that.
You set that up. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm falling.
Sandy, I'm in the same boat as you are now.
I'm in the same boat as you are now.
I'm falling fast, not falling anymore. Please.
You just keep saying it, though.
The Mercurian gold is just a bunch of unstable chemicals.
But you don't have to continue.
Okay, so I just made a discovery. Manchurian gold is just chemicals. What even is Manchuria? Ooh, yummy. That's like the food in Resident Evil 7. Did you mess up?
No. Oh, I found her.
Oh, what's up? That's me.
Hello, it's me.
Don't kill me.
Okay, so I'll hide. Because I'm seeing the...
Yeah, hide. Whoa! I saw the curator of stories behind you.
Ew, she's ugly. Oh fuck! I lagged.
I did too.
I don't know where my A button is. Fuck! I can't do any of these things. It's too much pressure. God damn it.
Oh, it's the ladder. Don't mess up.
That one. Jesus fuck.
Don't mess up.
Shit. Okay, well, that doesn't help.
Oh crap, I messed up.
I'm
lagging a lot.
Yeah. Fuck. Oh, I did the right one. Ew, she's ugly. Okay, I'm getting a little better.
Ah, crap, I tripped.
It's me, it's Bliss.
Ah, my...
Come on! Away from me, you crazy bitch.
What do you mean? You were flirting with me 2 hours ago.
You're just screeching. So ugly.
Wow. That's not what you say to a girl. I'm really bad at these skill checks.
Oh,
I think you're gonna wanna hide again.
I know, I didn't have an option before. Oh, I gotta keep calm. Oh, fuck.
I'm cruising on
by. What? Are you kidding me? I pressed S! I'm lagging, dude.
Wait.
Press S.
Wait, hold on. This may be better. You may not have to do the lag thing. No!
I don't even know. Dude, you killed me, man. What a dickhead. Cause like, it told me to like stay calm and like press like S with like the heartbeat. Like, I was doing that, and like, it's...
I should have been Connor. Conrad.
I was just...
Well, you're Julia. Don't get another one killed.
I just got all of them killed. I wonder what happened.
Nothing. We all die.
Oh.
Oh, I had a premonition about this. If I don't get through, he bashes my head in. Oh crap! I trip! Help!
I'll help you.
okay. I'm okay.
I'm gonna jump.
I'm jumping.
Come on.
W. S. Crap.
What? I pressed A. Oh my god. We're just a bunch of bumbling idiots.
We could probably take him. W. We're so bad at this. This is the door. A. Okay, we both got out.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, it's me. Come on, let's go.
Where's Brad? Oh, never mind. Speak of the devil. This is exactly how mine was going, except Brad died a little later than that.
Are we good here?
I think. Yeah, I think we'll be all right here.
So if I got Fliss killed, would Conrad be alive?
Probably.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say?
Shut up.
Now you're one down. And what about Conrad? He, or rather you, should have been a bit less careless.
Yes, Sandy.
Uh-oh. Hey!
Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night.
Uh-oh.
Let me help you out. Give you a little hint.
Yes, I'm accepting the hint.
You're agreed. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political.
That doesn't help.
Less supernatural.
Oh, actually. I guess that does help.
To realize something.
Yeah.
That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
This ship must be cursed. It's the only way we can explain all this evil shit that's happening down there.
Let's just stay calm.
Julia looks like he had both her legs cut off.
Wait, where's Conrad? Has anyone seen him? We got split up.
I saw him. I mean, Fliss and I both did, right?
Brad saw Conrad?
I saw Conrad. I saw him fall.
He fell? Where is he? Is he okay? Did someone help him?
I'm sorry, Julia.
Oh, shit, Conrad. You fucking asshole. Oh, you idiot.
I was lagging, you ungrateful bitch. I'm gonna kill him now.
No!
That ain't everything. Julia's goddamn brother you're talking about, so she deserves to know the truth.
Oh.
You asked me what I saw, I told you everything.
That better be true.
Wait.
Okay, we're going back right now and we're gonna find my brother.
Julia.
He could be dying right now. We have to.
Oh my gosh, Bliss isn't just isn't gonna say.
What's wrong with you back there? Brad, you lost your shit, like big time. You almost killed me. What?
Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
What the fuck is going on with this ship? Because I gotta be honest, it feels like there's some like evil, like literal evil.
You mean exactly what Fliss said?
Just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers, they were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and
that doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them.
Wait, is that what you saw?
It was horrifying.
I think I saw something like.
It's probably just your mind's way of telling you that I'm smothering you or
I'm
something.
I'm just gonna be a bitch towards
I know
Julia.
What I saw, Alex.
This can't all be happening. Maybe like one thing could, but not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Conrad's dead!
Oh, are you Julia?
Where's the gold?
Do you see gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold.
I'm a gold digger now.
Gold. It's a fucking chemical and it's leaking all over cargo hold too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting either. This should go over well.
Anyone figure out what happened to all the sailors? Did they catch a rescue boat or something?
This all feels more like a mausoleum than a ship.
Where'd all the corpses come from?
They actually look like they've been scared to death.
This whole place is weird.
Dirty, stinky, weird. And I don't like it.
Yeah, I'm making Julie unlikable as well.
Perpetual bad feeling machine.
Dude, you should have made her come up and then drunk, and then and she would have died.
This is the most insane thing I've ever asked. Are we on a ghost ship?
I don't know what else to think.
So according to this letter I found, the guards here were absolutely terrified of something on the ship. We know more than we did before. That's something at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off the ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. The ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it,
that's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there.
Look at that gun.
Okay, I kinda have to pause and get my laundry out of the...
Sandy!
I'll be right back! already. I'm back. My clothes still aren't done yet. I don't know.
Hi, back.
It's okay. We can just continue. I also got myself some chips.
Oh, I'm Alex.
We gotta get up.
Wait, you were just Alex? What?
No shit.
Oh, I'm Bliss.
I think we're speaking clinically, totally effed.
I know it sounds crazy, but maybe it was these guns that took down the plane from our dive.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Come back. Howdy. Okay. Bye then. There's something in the boat.
Great. Could use these if they weren't Swiss cheese. Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift.
Why give Alex a lift?
I'll pull you up.
Oh. I guess. Julia?
Over here. Got a way through here.
Uh-huh. Nice. Oh, hey, what's up? I just saw you spawn in.
Oh, hey, man.
Hang on, there's a picture. That dude just shot himself.
Find a radio yet?
No, but there's gotta be a radio on this ship. There has to be.
Oh, there's another one over here. Oh, never mind. That's just our location.
I remember this area. I remember that big giant thing.
Ship was blown off course. Cloud cover was bad. They couldn't establish a position.
Radio.
Take a look. No freaking way.
Oh, he's censoring himself now.
Well, radio science hasn't changed much in 7 years, as long as there's power.
I'll give it a whirl.
Yeah, I'm the ship captain. I know better than the person who uses radio.
It's working.
It's a number station. Military bandwidth.
Let's ask them for help.
Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there hearing this? Hello?
Received. Over.
Holy shit! We got him! If you can hear us, we're on a ship, an old freighter. Our coordinates are approximately 12 degrees 30 minutes south, 151 degrees 20 minutes west. Please, get here now. We need help.
Please repeat.
Over. We're on a freighter, abandoned, huge, and old. Hello? Is anyone out there? Please, come in.
No, you fricked up. Falling.
No, I didn't.
Hey, come here, look.
I gave him my coordinates and I told him. That's like the other options were panic and panicking.
I think
this
that's where it
to lead somewhere. Maybe we can find a way to get the power back.
We need to get that radio working.
I think someone should wait here in case a message comes through.
I'll go, obviously.
I can do this. I should be the one to go.
Why?
Hey, little bro. What's up? I'm thinking you might deserve a promotion. How's medium bro sound?
What are you talking about?
You stepped up to the plate. Put yourself right in the
line. No, medium bro. Oh, that was the name of the achievement that we got.
Yeah.
Not if the picture's a machine gun. I'm impressed. Seriously.
So what do you think?
You're up for it? I believe you got it, bro.
I'm coming too.
Hey, what?
Oh, screw you, Julia.
I'm a bodyguard. I can take care of myself.
Screw you.
I'm still the captain of something, and the captain's telling you that I'm going to.
Oh my gosh! Really?
We're all going. Oh. Oh, are we all gonna die? What if we all just died right there? Because we all just.
I'm the captain, and I'm going to! Brad.
I'm Fliss.
Honestly, I despise. I really don't like Julia anymore. If I get the chance, I'm gonna get her killed. Because otherwise, like, it's just my last playthrough.
We're okay.
Wait, are you gonna get Puss or Julia killed?
Julia.
I'm gonna find the generator so we can power the radio. We'll wait here by the radio. Hey.
Where's Julia?
No idea.
This way.
Hold on, let's go back here, check if there's like a hole. Oh, guess we can't then. Hey. Oh wait, no, this is where you were.
Oh yeah, that's right, I remember the save.
Some sort of altered
Charles Anderson.
10 days in the brig. Wow. Must have really blown his lid to get that kind of time.
He was just drunk. It was 50 cents. No, they got into a vocal argument. The general or the colonel's the guy that punched him. Or punched Joe.
It's not that he punched somebody.
No. They were pushing each other a little.
Yeah, because I definitely... there was
not worth 10 days, though. Hey, come over here.
I'm coming. I think.
This is where I was.
Oh, really? Oh, that wasn't even that far.
Oh, wait. No, this isn't where I was. Turn back.
I want to go in.
No.
Here, find it out.
There's a door over here. Now, this is where I was.
Oh, yeah, it's his first. Oh, it's a picture of somebody.
Oh, Jesus.
You're saying something, and I can't hear it. My name was... John Patterson? That's not my name. Hold on, this is my son. To Pops, come back soon. I had a son. Over here. Here's my son.
Was stupid.
I'm not letting you out.
Ugly son.
Ah, crap.
Wait, I'm gonna go through. I haven't been through here. Oh, I think we go out this way.
Wait. Don't go yet. There can be stuff. Nope, there's there's nothing. I'm gonna go first.
It's ladies first, you fuckhead.
Don't go down the ladder. Not yet.
Oh, not yet.
There's nothing. Ladies first.
Alright, I'm dropping down.
Come see this. Look, down there.
Oh, yeah, we gotta be careful with this thing, because I saw that it shadow.
It's gotta be with the generator.
You saw what?
You're right.
I saw the cap, shadow.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah.
Think I can just...
That's also a hard,
Are you okay?
Oh, whoops. That's also a difficult skill check, and I'm not sure if I can do it, honestly. But we called the military, so we still have one out.
Yeah, all good. Just come down.
I'm amazed I'm just walking around this fucking old... rusty, nasty ship. Oh,
God. What? It was...
Wait, did you see it?
See what?
I didn't see it.
Okay,
I just heard noise.
So I'm seeing things, but you're not. Okay, so follow my thinking here. We know this ship was carrying Manchurian gold, which was actually some kind of dangerous chemical, right? And there's this, weird fog everywhere. Maybe that's the Manchurian gold. And maybe it's fucking us all up, in the head.
This is kind of making sense.
None of it happened. None of it was real. It was just a hallucination.
We knew the crew was scared of something, and that could be it.
Yeah.
Could this have anything to do with the wrecked plane from the dive?
No.
I mean, maybe there was a connection. Maybe they made contact. It's a theory, I guess.
Wow. Okay, let's keep going.
You want to read that?
Oh, yeah, I'll read it.
Whoa! Your lantern's hanging between your legs.
Hey, stop looking, they're following. Jesus. You fucking pervert. Oh, it just spun around when I came back.
Liver.
Yeah, there's a couple fun little bugs in this game. But there's not a lot, though, which is nice.
Well, I mean, there isn't really a whole lot of room for there to be bugs.
I mean, when I was putting down a book earlier, the Maya flashlight was just like, was also like just being set down with the book, and I was like, like, it was weird.
Okay. Baby also, out with the bathwater. Whatever's in my hand goes down forever.
Yeah, and also, when we were trying to
look at this,
take a get on the
rebreather. The fisherman must have brought it over from the Duke of Milan.
You think it still works?
Looks like it's got a little juice left. Maybe a couple of minutes. Should we bring it with us? I mean, it's heavy.
Yes.
Yeah, you should take it. Half this damn ship is flooded. We might need it.
Poor Danny.
Stop, please. No. Je t'ai dit de la fermer, sale menteur. Ferme ta gueule de merde. Tu dis n'importe quoi. Tout ce que tu racontes, c'est des conneries. Alors, ferme ta sale gueule de merde.
Who decided with these guys being French?
Écoute. Écoute-moi. Non. Fais pas ça.
Danny, this was the guy I was drowning. I saw him as a zombie, but I recognized his shirt.
I mean, there's like some places in the world that that aren't like from France that like have like French as a.
Yeah, there's Canada.
Well, yeah, there's Canada, but there's also fuck, I forget. I know that that in Haiti, I guess they like apparently speak a lot of. I think. I can't remember.
Oh,
like,
I can.
I think I'm not.
Who's the who's like famous for having pirates?
For what?
Pirates.
Somalia.
Somalian pirate, I guess. Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna try to not lag this time.
He has a sledgehammer, so I hope you don't. Sandy!
I was lagging! Like, I swear to God, I hit it, and it's just... I fucking lag out. Don't even look at me like that, Snowy.
Let's try it again.
There's no use hiding, you little fuck.
Yeah,
what's the problem with sharing all
that? Oh, I think you die, actually.
There must be plenty of that to go around, more than enough.
Huh?
And we're all in this together, right? Trying to cut me out of the deed?
All right, I hope I don't lag this time.
Sandy.
I lag! Like, I don't know what to tell you. Like, I literally pressed on this thing. Like, I'm not, like, incapable of hitting it.
That's gonna hold.
No.
Right? Definitely. Probably. Sure. I don't know. Yeah.
Put a wrench in. Wrenches never break, honestly. Junior. Okay, there's a way to convince him to kill himself, and there's a way to convince him to shoot one of us, and there's a way to convince him to join us. We have to be careful.
Okay.
Okay. Alright. Not changing. None of that. Raise your hand.
Also, there are a couple skill checks, like if he goes to freak out, so.
Not like that. I said, not changing.
Okay, do I be, respectful or defiant? Defiance, put the gun down.
Respectful.
Whoa, 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 listen. Listen to me. We have no fight with you. We all just want to get out of here safely, you understand?
I'm sorry, but if you're breathing, then you don't got much of a choice in the matter. You don't got a say. Ha! Not again! It's all gone changing on me!
What? What's changing?
Stay away! Stay back from the mist!
Dude, what mist?
Don't breathe it.
Oh, I see.
Don't breathe the mist!
Do you see the mist?
Why can't we breathe the mist? What does it do?
It's life. Bringing things to life.
I saw the mist for a second, but then I didn't. I don't see it anymore.
Inside
with us now.
You need to slow down.
Stop! Stop! It's in one of us, isn't it?
I'm gonna be reassuring. I have not breathed in.
Listen, I have not breathed in any mysterious mist, okay?
Yeah, you breathed in the mist! It's happening. I can feel it!
Okay, all right, look. There was, you know, something back there. Maybe a mist or a fog, maybe?
No.
Hang on.
Why'd you do that?
Hang on, hang on. Hang on.
No, look. We held our breath. We did not breathe any of that stuff.
We need to go with him. Acknowledge that it exists, but that we didn't.
Would you expect me to buy that?
Do it.
We've been down here for hours. You've been holding your breath this whole time. You're holding your breath right now. Oh, God. It's in me. I got the mist in me, don't I?
Yeah, that's what you do.
It's in me, isn't it? I can feel it swirling around in there. It's changing me. On the inside.
Distractor, grab pistol. Grab pistol. I don't want him to! He can work with us!
But he's evil and he's going fucking nuts.
No.
Hey man, come on, just put the... Oh dear God.
Should have distracted.
No, if you distracted him, he probably would have shot you. He's fucking...
No, he can... Okay. I've seen endings. He can join us. Like, Olsen can't join us, but he can. Like, he can actually escape with you.
Oh, damn, I didn't know that. I mean, he was, like, freaking out, though. So.
He's like the Josh of Until Dawn. Like, you can get something where he stays alive.
No, I think I'm Julia, by the way.
I'm Alex.
Wait by the radio.
Why?
I'm gonna go check the next level and see if I can find any more gear.
Alex, please.
Wait,
don't
Julia,
leave.
When? What do you mean?
Not gonna be long. Just wait by the radio.
I think she was going to, but then she didn't after we fell. I'm gonna try to get Julia killed, maybe.
No, not right now, because you're the only one by the radio. I have to hide from Olsen.
Ooh, did I miss?
Holy crap. That one was so fast.
Just
I saw
there!
There's a big guy. He had the distributor cap. We gotta go after him.
Do you see him?
No.
You didn't see him in the back?
Nope.
Not the big guy, but the guy in the trench coat.
Nope, I didn't see him. I think only you saw him.
No, like, that's not even a hallucination. That's just, like, the guy telling the story.
Oh, no, I don't think I saw him. I mean, I don't think, I don't know.
He shows up a few times.
I had a vision of me holding my stomach over here.
This must have been what we just heard.
He has a sledgehammer.
Wow, really? I didn't know that.
Shut up.
Whoa. What was that?
Doesn't matter. We need that distributor cap. Here. He had to have come this way.
He has the cap.
Think we can get across?
Sure.
Ooh, I think we got him. Oh, fuck.
W. S. A. Dropped his sledgehammer? I don't know if you see this.
Yeah, I see it.
He's having a heart attack. Have fun.
All right.
Honestly, the scariest part about this game is that you can't go back.
Yeah, I mean, you can always do another like playthrough.
Yeah, but that's 8 hours.
I guess that is true. I've never seen any plays like this far.
Okay, I'm at the distributor cap.
Fuck.
Look at that. Sometimes you just get lucky.
I didn't even get a chance!
Oh no! Oh shit! I just opened up a door! Oh god!
What?
Uh-oh.
Nuh-uh, what?
Okay, so I opened up a door and then the whole, like, elevator just, like, fell and I was like, oh god. I didn't know it was that. I haven't played this far. I haven't seen any gameplay this far. I'm sorry.
That's strike two, Sandy. You killed Conrad. Now you just destroyed the cap.
But it didn't happen how it did in like the picture. Something fell on top of it, but that's just like about.
No, that's not the elevator. Like something fell on top of it. I'm not gonna stab, because...
No, stab me.
No.
What?
I deserve it.
Wait, is that Julia? I thought you were...
Yeah, it's Julia.
Oh.
Alex.
Too late now.
It's me.
Oh, wait, is it too late?
Stab me.
I will if I can.
Put the knife down. Now. Put it down.
It's too late. Crap. Oh, wait. No, it's not too late.
knife, okay? Just give me the knife.
Oh, shit! Rest in peace, Julia. No one liked your sorry ass.
On my playthrough, Julia wasn't there and it was Brad, so I didn't stab you at first.
Oh, you killed me.
Yeah, I figured. You know, the three stabs might have indicated it. To the elbow, to the side, and the neck to end it all. Like sister, like brother. Man, that was quite the stabbing.
Yeah, it was.
She also got shot in the head.
No, it grazed her, alright.
Oh, yeah, because that makes a huge difference now.
Oh, it's me, alright.
It's like, no, I didn't register. It's like, no, stab me. I was like, wait, what? Oh, I see. It was premeditated.
I mean, it's kind of what I get for breaking the cap, so I'm okay with it.
Well, yeah, that's what you wanted to do anyway, though.
I know, I was like, just fucking kill me.
Wait, hold on. You were making Alex be a jerk to Julia the entire time.
I was.
Hang on.
Fucking killed her.
It's daybreak. Are we screwed? Oh wait, no, we got up. Okay.
Alright, cool. All of, like, the cool people are
Wait,
here.
We never got the radio online.
Nope. But it's daylight.
I just thought of something really kind of funny to me, but also kind of racist.
Oh, what, that all of that, that none of the,
the white people survived.
No, all the white people fucking died, dude.
I know. White people. If only we got Junior alive, then we would have shown him.
Oh, yeah,
he's
not going anywhere without
a distribution. We'd rather turn an enemy than keep one of them.
Guess I can figure it. We got a couple days. Maybe more if we can collect some rainwater.
I always kind of knew I would die on a boat. Not
I mean, Conrad and Julia are just kind of annoying. Julia's like,
Conrad was cool. I liked Conrad, except for when
Conrad
he was throwing money. Except for when he was throwing... Oh, we did it, actually. Actually, hold on. Because we still can be shot by the military.
Hey,
Well, we got our goal. I didn't.
Don't understand.
I didn't want Conrad to die.
Just how crazy it got down there. I mean, just how fucking out of control.
Out of control.
Conrad was running from something. He was really scared, like terrified. I don't know why. I couldn't see what he was seeing at.
I should have been.
Oh, but you were there because you killed me.
She died. Maybe I could have done something. Maybe it could have been me.
Actually, it could have been him. I could have stabbed myself.
Oh, you could have? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I hallucinated a rat coming out of my stomach.
Oh.
I mean, there were things down there that, you know, he shouldn't have been alive, you know? Kind of things that can
make you go insane.
We can
do another playthrough sometime if you want.
No, yeah, I'm down.
Again! In a row!
Or he jumped. I don't know why, but
I don't think we're ever gonna get Conrad out alive, because I think we're just so bad at the game.
Well, no, it's like, I was, like, lagging during that.
No, I'm not, like, okay, the ladder sequence is the hardest one in the game. To me, at least.
Oh, that one? Oh, yeah, I've heard that the ladder one's hard. I mean...
Yeah, from me.
I mean, Paul.
Oh, what a shame. Oh, no.
Oh, poor Conrad.
Oh, wait, you're on Conrad? I'm only on Julia.
I was on Julia for...
I think you're a little bit ahead of me. But Conrad got cheated.
No, yeah, because if I could have, like, stayed calm, then, like, I think I would have done it. It just... I was trying to press S, and it just didn't let me, and I was like, oh, shit.
Oh.
Oh, sorry, I just wanted to skip the credits.
Really? There's a countdown to the skip credits? What does he say here? Because...
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Not a bad effort. Some lived, some died. All your fault.
Yeah.
And the distributor cap? Boom. Unfortunate.
Boom.
It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions.
I think next time we do go around, we should try to have only one person survive.
Till we meet again. Maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again.
Little Hope is the next game, by the way.
Inevitable.
Oh, okay.
And I think there's a preview.
Won't you spare me over till another year? 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 Won't you spare me
over? Oh. Is this because killed Julia?
That's fucking dirty, dude. Is it Julia? Oh my god. Wow, that's racist. And if Conrad lived, he wouldn't have been put in jail.
Learning to work together. Oh, this is Little Hope.
Saw someone in the woods.
Whoever it was, they're gone.
Oh, is that the eyebrow kid? Wait.
Yeah, it's... Yeah, it is.
This is
something like Salem Witch, I think.
Oh my god, that's so cool.
Yeah, no, this looks really cool.
I'm glad that eyebrow kid got it.
2020.
Got it.
It doesn't look even like it's a friends game, like, you know, like the group game. It looks like it's just that one guy. I want to see what's in special features. Oh yeah, this kind of decides like how they found the curator of stories. And this guy.
Alright, I'm gonna be right back.
Alright. I'm gonna ask my friends if they wanna get some food. If you watched this far into the video, thank you for watching. It's been fun, I think at least. So, consider following. Or not follow. Well, yeah, I mean, consider following my Twitch. It's in the description. Consider subscribing, consider liking the video, and we're gonna run some more playthroughs another day, I think. Maybe I'll record those, maybe I'll stream them. I don't know. We have a goofy mind right now, so see ya.